For the first time, we are getting a look at the man accused of ambushing a Philadelphia police officer. Police released this surveillance photo not long ago. According to sources, the man who confessed to the shooting said he did it in the name of Islam.
Police say Officer Jesse Hartnett was shot at more than a dozen times in his patrol car. He took three bullets to the arm, but the 33-year-old officer is expected to survive.